Residents of Hammond are under a water boil notice. Today in a Facebook post, the Wabasha County Sheriff's Office warned residents to boil any water used for drinking, cooking, and ice making for a full minute due to a harmful bacteria. Authorities have yet to release details about what the bacteria might be and what led them to issue the advisory.